watering to the mums, chrysanthemums, garden mums. And see this way, water this flower. It is better to be from the side. To go to the top, you see the flower. We have to water it frequently, provide enough water, not so much. It should not be so boggy, but that should be enough water, because it loves water as well as sun rays. So we have to provide it enough, the sun rays and water. Water level should be maintained properly. And this is very beautiful flower, you can see. And this way. This flower has lots of branches. A single plant, from a single plant, you can see hundreds of branches and flowers. This is very developing or growing flower. It can grow very fast and it can spread its branches enough. While watering, it shouldn't be big, so we have to be careful. It is so delicate flower. If you like this, then it break down. So we have to be careful while watering from the side also. This is very delicate flower. Just to watch her. What is the value? At least this way. This way. And we have lots of in that side also, you can see. Mm-hmm.